So I want the heel of the club off the ground. Stand very upright so the toe is up. The shaft should be, look, the shaft should be almost in line with your lead forearm. You don't want that shaft down here. That's going to promote more of a straight back swing. And then all I want you to do is just take a putting stroke and land it on that golf ball. Right. That swing was too small. So here I'm going to take a 30-foot stroke. So this goes 6 yards. I'm just letting gravity do the work. I'm just letting the club fall. So, I want you to get comfortable with this idea of just taking a very small putting stroke. Yeah, exactly. That'll travel 6 yards in the air, and then take your, yeah. Then a pitching wedge is about, if you got a 20-yard shot, you want to carry a pitching wedge about 10 yards. Sand wedge about 11 or 12 yards. A lob wedge about 13 yards out of 20. If your total distance is 20, you want to carry it a little bit, about 60%, which would be about 12 yards. And that's just, those are just round numbers. I mean, they're guidelines. They're not exact. Good. You see that disc? That's 20 yards. So what would I do to hit a 20-yard shot? I'd go back to right here. The shaft, well, no, I wouldn't use an 8-iron. I'd take a, you know, a 56 or a 52, and I'd go back to where the shaft's parallel to the ground. So, like right here. Well, just for the chip putt, this wouldn't be called a chip putt. This would just be called a pitch shot. So, watch the screen here, and I'll show you. So, 20 yards for your 52 or your 56, you have to determine this, is right here. Hands at the top of the thigh.
Oh, okay.
That's a 20-yard carry. Okay, 35-yard carry. Hands are over the, just above the right hip. The left arm is at about 8 o'clock. That's 35 yards. 50 yards is, the hands are right even with the center of your chest. 65 yards, your hands are going to be at the right shoulder. And this is with like a 56. It's about 7 yards difference with a 60.
Okay.
So, you know, if you take it back the same distances, you're going to lose about 5 to 7 yards with a lob wedge.
You said a 56?
Yeah. 80 yards is a full backswing. And a full backswing is above the right shoulder. 80 yards is about right there. Your left arm's just about 11 o'clock. So that's really how you would gauge distance.